All right, I was just checking moon phase status, and the full moon itself is actually not until tomorrow night, October the 8th, officially at 10:51, I guess it's totality. That would have been kind of cool, although the moon itself, when the 5:25 a.m., the official October 8th, but it won't be officially full moon, so I wonder what that would fall under as to this total lunar eclipse with the full moon officially. I wonder what that would be called. But anyway, won't be till actually tomorrow night officially, and I'm going to try my best to stay up until totality at 5:25 a.m. I'd probably end up zonking out, but I'm going to go for it.